there's a famous story you've probably heard of involving a baby born in a stable in December a few thousand years ago. Three men, each carrying presents, followed the North Star and then achieved their goal, finding the baby. Or so the story goes. For millennia, we humans have used the North Star as a guiding light. The North Star that I encourage people to use as their guiding light is a mission that leads them to a set of goals that are so big they may never actually achieve them. A lot of people think, that's crazy. Why would I want to do that? They say, I'm never going to feel fulfilled. The reason is that the North Star is a guiding light for you, not a destination. Its guidance enables you to track a trajectory to get from where you are now to where you'd like to go, and it's the goals on this trajectory that are designed to be hit. More on that shortly. The biggest mistake I see people make is not setting goals, shortly followed by only setting short-term goals, such as yearly goals. And the worst thing that can happen is they achieve them. You might think this is odd. How can achieving goals be a bad thing? If you achieve a goal every year, you can end up ricocheting like a pinball between one target and the next, setting new goals with no real sense of direction or purpose. I call this when-then syndrome. When you achieve one goal, then you immediately need another to latch onto. This is what leads to unfulfillment and frustration. My advice? Have a mission in life that's the equivalent of emptying the sea with a spoon, your North Star. Your North Star trajectory takes you on a journey towards what you most desire. Think about when a pilot flies an aircraft from London to New York. They know where they are taking off from and where they need to get to. So they plot the whole journey as a trajectory to arrive at their destination efficiently and effectively. Despite this, they may end up flying off the planned trajectory due to factors like the weather or an unforeseen request from air traffic control.